Preview.
Hundreds of birds normally fly in large swarms in the city of Mexico suddenly just fell from the sky. Just boom, 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 boom. And it's just unbelievable. Littering the road and the parking lots. And officials have no idea what just happened. And their first official version was it was a mysterious disease. But how do you explain a virus that all of a sudden just kills a bunch of birds at one time? That won't work, guys. So then next you have to start talking about pollution, maybe chemtrails, possibly some other type of mechanism, HARP, dead birds, dead fish, dead cows. Well, that's what Hosea said was going to happen. Now, he prophesied that 3,000 years ago, but it did not start happening in mass quantities until New Year's Eve, BBR Arkansas, to bring in a brand new year of 2011. But you never know when the bird's going to fall out of the sky. The prophecy's there. That means all the sin. Okay, I'm not saying pollution doesn't cause mass animal deaths occasionally. I'm not saying HARP can't. I'm not saying chemtrails isn't. But I'm telling you, this is way too many times. Way too many times. And it's always in mass numbers of certain kind of species. I mean, if it was pollution, wouldn't it kill everything in the air? Wouldn't it be cardinals and blue jays and everything else falling? Why is it always blackbirds or some other species sometimes? Yeah.